Good afternoon everyone. Now I am going to explain about the off rider. Adder means creation of two or more variables. As the name indicates, addition of two or more variables. And basically in this adders are mainly divided into five different types. Off adder, full adder, serial adder, parallel adder, and carry loop ahead adder. These are the classifications of the adders. Now I am going to explain about the off adder. In off adder, it is used for adding two variables, two input variables. For adding two input variables, we are using this off adder. If you are considering a one decimal level, if you are adding 25 and 35, then you will be getting as one after carrier, and this is the sum of your input. Like that, in off adder also you are getting sum and carry. Here A and B are the inputs for an off adder circuit. Here I am taking two variables, so four combinations will be possible. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, and 1. And also sir, sum and carry. If you are adding 0 along with 0, you will be getting sum as 0. In this case, there is no carry. So carry also 0. If you are adding 0 along with 1, you will be getting sum as 1. In this case also, carry is 0. Here sum is 1. If you are adding 1 along with 0, you will be getting sum as 1. In this case also, carry is 0. Here you are getting sum as 1 and carry is 0. If you are adding 1 along with 1, you will be getting the output as 2. So, you need to represent this 2 is the decimal number. Now, you have to represent these two in the binary form. Then you will be writing as 1, 0. Here this is the LSB, least significant bit, and this is the MSB. LSB is the sum of your input variables, and MSB will be the carry of your input variables. So in this case we are getting the sum as 0 and carry as 1. By using these three variables, we are going to realize the output expression for this off adder. To realize this output expression for the off adder, I am using the K map. Here I am using two variable K map, because our inputs are two inputs. Totally four combinations will be possible. So by using the two variable, I am realizing the output expression for this off adder circuit. Firstly, I am realizing the output expression for the sum. Here, you can represent this 0, 0 as in decimal. You can represent it as 0, 0, 1 as 1, 1, 0 as 2, 1, 1 as 3. The binary representation of this variables in the digital form is 0, 1, 2, 3. If you are considering the output of this sum,
Here I am taking two variable k mark. So it is having a and b as the input. 0, 1, 2, 3. When the output of sum will be 1, that value I am taking. Here, when the decimal value is 1, in that condition output of the sum will be 1. So here I am indicating as 1. When the decimal value is 2, then the output of the sum will be 1. So here I am indicating as 1. These two are the isolated ones. If you are evaluating this one, here you have to write 0, 1 and 0, 1. In this first expression is in this row and in this column. A bar sum equal to A bar B. Here it is 1. So it will be represented as 1. When 0 is there, then it will be represented as bar. A bar B plus here 1 more. 1 is there. In this row and you have to consider in this row and in this column. B A. So output expression for the sum in operator is A bar B plus B bar A. And as you know, this is nothing but the XOR operation. A XOR B. This is the expression, output expression for the operator for the sum. Next, we have to realize the output expression for the carry using the k map. Okay, here also I am using two variable k map. Here a and b, 0, 1, 2 and 3. When the carry output is 1, when the decimal value is 3, then in that condition only carry output is 1. So I am considering that value. Here it is indicated as 0, 1 and 0, 1. We have to consider this row and this column. Here it is A. Because it is the value of at this row is 1. So carry here. Here it is A. And coming to this is B. Carry output of this operator is AB. By using carry output of sum output of this operator is A XOR B and carry output is AB. So we got the output expression for the operator circuit. By using output expression, we can realize the logic diagram for that operator circuit. Finally, we are getting the output expression, sum expression and the carry expression for the operator. This is the logic diagram for the sum and this is the logic diagram for the carry. You can take separately or else you can take common inputs for the both this sum and carry. Here it is. Like this also you can draw the logic diagram for the operator circuit. This is about the operator realization. Next one is the full adder. In operator we are using two variables as the input for the addition. Coming to the full adder, we are adding one more variable. By using full adder we can add three different
ones we will be getting the 8 combinations. Okay, you fully add it. In full ladder, I am making 3 variables. By using full ladder, we can add 3 variables. So, when we are making 3 variables as the input, we will be getting the 8 combinations. Then, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1. These are the 8 combinations that we are taking the 3 variables as the input. In this condition also we are getting sum and carry as the outputs. On the outputs for the full adders. We are adding 0 along with 0, you will be getting 0. And again with 0, you will be getting output as 0. So in this case, sum is 0, carry is also 0. If we are adding 0 along with 0, you will be getting 0 as output. Again, you need to add 0 to the 1, you will be getting output as 1. So, in this case, sum will be 1, carry will be 0. Like that, if we are adding 0, along with 1, we will be getting output as 1. Again, we need to add this 1 to the 0 because we are taking 3 variables. Again, we will be getting sum as 1, carry as 0. Like that, we are adding 0 along with 1, we will be getting 1 as the sum up to here. Again, you need to when 1 will be added, you will be getting output as 2. So it will be represented in binary form 1 0. Here 0 is the sum of that particular inputs and 1 is the carry of that particular inputs. So 0 here it is, 0 is the sum of that particular inputs and 1 is the carry of that particular inputs. In the next case, 1 0 0, 1 will be added to 0, you will be getting 1, and again if you 0 added to the 0, you will be getting 1. This is the sum of that particular inputs. Here it is sum and this 0. 1 0 1 means initially it will be 1 0, you will be getting 1. Again when it is added to 1, you will be getting 2. Okay, it will be represented in 1 0. Here this is the sum and this is the carry. Here 1 1 means 1 0. When we are adding 1 along with 1, we will be getting 2. It will be represented as 1 0. Again we have to add 2 0, we will be getting as 1 0. Here it is sum and this is carry. Here it is sum and this is carry. Again 1 along with 1, we will be getting in output as 1 0. Again we have to add it to 1 1. Again we are getting 1. This is the sum and this is the carry. Here we are getting 1 1 as the sum and carry inputs for this expression for different variables. Here we are using 3 variables, so we are getting 8 combinations. For 8 combinations, we are getting the sum and carry inputs. By using this table, we can realize the output expression for the full ladder. To realize this output expression, again we are using K-map to realize this output expressions. First we have to find out the output expression for the sum. some outputs. In our next lecture, we will discuss about K-map realization using half adder. Fully adder.